A place they call a gym. It's a dilapidated structure that used to be a poultry shed. There is no boxing ring or mat to cover the hard concrete floor. It's an accident waiting to happen, with the punching bags connected to a roof that could collapse at any minute.
Indeed, this is really a sad sight. I came here earlier this year to see how the boxers were training. And when I actually saw this, I said to myself, this is not on. And this club has produced national champions. And there's also another boxer that comes from this club that is earmarked for the Olympics.
According to a source, the only community hall in the area is not available for boxing. The club blames the authorities for not addressing the problem. The ward councillor has said this is the first time they've heard or been made aware of the problem. Thabo Daniels, SABC News, Stutterheim, in the Eastern Cape.